In the CLF-C02 exam, cloud financial management is a very important topic. Here's a simple and clear explanation of this topic. There are three practice questions at the end. These questions will improve your understanding of these knowledge points. What is cloud financial management? Cloud financial management is about managing and optimizing the use and costs of IT resources in a cloud environment. This includes cost monitoring, budget setting, cost allocation, and optimizing resource usage. Cost monitoring is the foundation of cloud financial management. It involves tracking and analyzing the usage and cost of cloud resources to understand where the money is going. AWS provides several tools for this. Uses charts and reports to help us analyze cloud resource costs. Allows us to set budgets and cost alerts to prevent overspending. Provides detailed cost and usage reports that can be exported for in-depth analysis. With the AWS Budgets tool, we can set spending limits for different services, accounts, or resources and receive alerts when costs approach or exceed the budget. This helps avoid unexpected overspending. Cost allocation involves distributing cloud resource costs to specific projects, departments, or teams. AWS provides tagging functionality, allowing us to add tags to resources and then generate cost allocation reports to understand the cloud resource consumption of different departments. Optimizing resource usage is key to cloud financial management. Common optimization methods include: on-demand instances are suitable for short-term workloads, while reserved instances can save money in the long term. Dynamically adjust resources with automation tools to avoid resource waste. Select the appropriate storage type based on data access frequency to save storage costs. Best practices for cost management. Regularly review resource usage and costs. Identify unnecessary resources and optimize them. Ensure team members understand best practices and tools for cloud financial management to promote cost awareness. Use AWS tools and third-party solutions to automate cost monitoring and optimization processes. Many companies have saved significant cost through cloud financial management. For example, a company used AWS Cost Explorer and AWS Budgets tools to identify and optimize underutilized resources, ultimately reducing their cloud expenses by 30%. Cloud financial management is an important topic in the CLF-C02 exam. Understanding and mastering this topic can help pass the exam and assist businesses in efficiently utilizing cloud resources, controlling costs, and achieving financial goals. By using AWS tools and following best practices, businesses can achieve better financial management and resource optimization in the cloud computing environment. Okay, this is the knowledge point explained today. Next, let's take a look at the three related test questions. First question. The second question. The third question. Thank you for watching today's video. I hope this content was helpful. If you want to know more, please follow us. Goodbye.